only make me stronger.
When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the crimson fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
This world, it's not perfect, but everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Protect by it. for the strong.
She will be venerated for generations. Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite her.
Don't head back to Kwakiak tomorrow.
Really? Missing the jungle? Off in search of the elusive fish tree?
Me and I are heading to the coast for a few days.
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
Searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lara. Safe travels, John. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond Paititi.
Anytime. You just say the word. You do, Uju?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend. We will come to the wedding.
Oh,
Etsy.